Come on in. Excellent. That's exactly what I needed. Ah, Mr. Worf. And the good doctor bearing gifts.
Ale from Enon 6. Your omelets deserve no less.
This is not an efficient method for the preparation of sustenance.
Oh, you're right, Data. The ship's computer would be more efficient, but it wouldn't allow for the subtlety needed for great cooking. It would give you all of the ingredients in predetermined measurements. It wouldn't allow for flair or individuality.
And Data, as we both know, flair is what marks the difference between artistry and mere competence.
For much of the history of mankind, the breaking of bread was a symbol of friendship and community, something we've gotten away from in the 24th century. Ah, you have a practiced hand, Commander.
Yes, I have my father to thank.
Your father liked to cook?
No, he hated it. That's why he left the chore to me.
It is my understanding that in most human families, the woman shares in the cooking.
There were only the two of us. I never knew my mother. She died when I was very young.
Where did you get these eggs?
On our last stop.
At Starbase 73?
Yeah.
What kind of eggs did you say these were?
Owan. For you, Data? Something special? Don't be afraid. They won't bite you. And for you, Mr. Worf? A cook is only as good as his ingredients.
Delicious.